On July 31st, I did a 110-mile bike ride through Juab and San Pete counties here in Utah. I started in Nephi, went through the canyon, and then headed towards Fountain Green, and that was our first stop. I love this route because it goes through some of my favorite spots in Utah. I have a lot of fun memories of this area growing up. As we entered Fountain Green, you can see my parents pull off to the side of the road there. They were my support crew on this ride. I can't thank them enough for all that they did. After Fountain Green was Chester. It is tradition to hold your breath as you drive through. I don't recommend doing that on a bike. Next was Ephraim. I have so many fun memories of this town, and Paphos is a big part of those, and so of course I had to stop and visit as I was passing through. Just down the road is Manti, another one of my favorite towns. Just behind me here is the Manti Temple. Lots of fun memories doing the Mormon Miracle Pageant there. After Manti, there's a long stretch before you get to Sterling. If you've ever been to Palisades State Park, you've been to Sterling. Just at the end of Sterling is where we reached our halfway mark. I was feeling pretty good, even though I'm making a face right here. After Sterling, we went through Gunnison up to Levan. I don't know why I chose this to be the second part of the bike ride, because it's all uphill from Gunnison to Levan. Also, it's a big stretch of nothing but the highway, and so I'm very glad my parents brought this makeshift porta potty for me. It was a lifesaver. We closed the loop as we passed through Nephi, but then kept going towards Mona. You get a really, really pretty view of the mountains, and there were sunflowers on the side of the road here, which I really liked. This loop was super hard, but very pretty, and I feel very accomplished. I finished in just over 7 hours. We met up in Nephi with some friends and family for a picnic, and it started to downpour on us. It was super refreshing, and we all know Utah needs that rain right now, so I'm super grateful for that. Afterwards, I went home and took an ice bath. If you have never taken an ice bath before, I highly recommend them. I wasn't even sore the next day, which is crazy to think about. I also want to give a big shout out to anyone who donated, whether it was your time, your resources, or even your donation of money. I really, really appreciate it. This ride was a success because of you. Also, through this fundraiser, I am able to pay for a few months of training, which means the world to me. Thank you so much for all your help and support as I'm on this journey.